Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to recover your Twitch account password. So if you're trying to log into your Twitch account but you forgot your account password, here's how you can easily reset your password. On your browser, open twitch.tv and click on login. And here, click on trouble logging in. And here write your email address or phone number, which email or phone number associated with your Twitch account. And then click on continue. And now enter here your Twitch account username. If you can't remember your Twitch account username, then click on I don't know my username. And now go to your Gmail and here you will get a mail from Twitch. Open the mail and here you will get your Twitch account username. All you have to need, copy your username and go to your Twitch login page again and click on trouble logging in and again enter here your Twitch account email or phone number. And click on continue. And now you have to paste your Twitch account username here and click on send me password reset link. And now go to your Gmail again. And here you will get a new mail from Twitch. Open the mail. And here just click on reset your password. And now you will directly jump into Twitch account password reset page. Here type your new password and retype the password for confirm and then click on set password and your Twitch password will be reset. And note one thing, that resetting your password will also invalidate your existing stream keys. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.